Sometimes the hunt can bring good surprises and sometimes bad surprises. Abby Casey experienced this firsthand on her recent hunt down in Texas.
Hey guys, Abby Casey here with American Airgunner. We're here at the spot where we're gonna start stalking in. So the plan's what, we're gonna go into this wood line?
Yeah, so there's a big section, so we're just gonna creep through here. I mean, it's a big chunk of land.
And keep our eyes open. We've been walking for about 15 minutes so far, and it is thick in here.
These are all dad tracks. That's an all dad. That's a big all dad. They're all through here. I'm hoping an all dad walks out. There's two bucks. Get down, get down. He's running in the snow. Get on the wall. Step in there. Don't move. Shoot the second one.
Don't shoot that one.
You can if you want to. Right in the shoulder.
Up. Hold on.
There's a giant one behind them. They're running off. Abby, come here. They're gonna work their way into those woods. So we need to try to scoot around and just sit, and they're gonna work to us.
Okay, awesome. That was so close.
Rossi's a good boss, but you gotta get back sometimes, right?
Oh, yeah.
So we're gonna stick it in the cooler and ask Rossi if he'll get Abby a water because she's so thirsty.
Yeah.
And see what he does.
We'll get Rossi to get us a cold drink here in a second. We don't really know if Rossi's scared of snakes or not, but we're about to find out. Did they stick more waters in there to cool down?
I'm gonna go with probably. Oh my gosh, this cooler just gets. Whoa! Awesome.
I love snakes.
And that is it's a beefy little rattler. Hunting snakes with the mullet man.
Let's get it out and clean it. Well, I'm not gonna clean it.
All right. It's sitting on ice, nice and good for us to eat. Do you want the rattle on or off the skin?
Let's take it off.
Okay.
Have you ever been bitten by one?
Not by a rattlesnake. I've been bitten by a copperhead.
Oh.
Not a rattlesnake. All right, so the tail, you just, there's the rattle. And then you're done with the scissors. That's all you need it for.
They're not rattling anymore.
They're wet.
They're, oh, okay.
They had to dry out. So I'm gonna hand you the skin.
We're just gonna pull it?
Pull.
Oh, wow, super easy.
All right, so I'm just gonna roll this up and you sprinkle some critter glitter on it.
Yeah, so Mike is quite the chef. That's why he's doing all this. His specialty is anything that lives in the woods.
I like to cut it into chunks so everybody can have a little piece.
So how long have you been cooking rattlesnakes? Is this like...
My whole life. Me and my dad have eaten every rattlesnake we've ever killed, pretty much.
This is like a Texas staple.
So, take that piece, and there's a back strap that runs down either side. That's where all the meat is. You just kind of corn cob it.
Really?
No, you can't peel it off. You gotta...
Okay.
So...
Do I have to say that when I eat it?
Cheers.
Cheers. This thing almost got us this morning. It's chewy.
Chewy chicken.
What about the venom? Like, what's the deal with that?
That's just in the head. A lot of people say cut an inch or two back behind the head, but the venom is just in the head, so you don't have to worry about venom at all.
All right, well, this is phenomenal. And I know you got a whole list of other stuff that you can cook. I mean, skunks, coyotes.
Fox, whatever you want to cook, we cook.
Everything that you think you couldn't make taste good, this guy is cooking. And
we try to make it taste good.
Okay, we try to make it taste good. And that's on your YouTube channel, Mike Mullet Man?
Just Mullet Man on YouTube.
Just Mullet Man. Half man, half mullet, or are you half mullet, half man?
I don't know. I don't know what I am, but it's Mullet Man on YouTube.
Awesome.